A goal either side of half-time against the Basement Boys, a result which leaves Chester 6 points adrift. Paul Warne stroked home the first as the division's top scorers overtook Swansea, whose match at Carlisle was postponed. Andy Turner then picked out Leo Fortune West for his fourth in 5 games. Chester 0, Rotherham United 2.